Hi, this is Sushil Kumar from Dattamaiah College of Engineering, Department of Electronics Engineering. In the month of September 2019, we had a session of Shikant sir, wherein he emphasized on the importance of gamification and playfulness in education delivery. We also gave it a thought and decided to implement the same as far as the delivery of our subjects were concerned. Now, in my subject, that is Internet of Things, which deals with communication of things, I try to implement the same concepts in the practical section. Now, during practicals, what we do is that we divide the students into multiple groups. Now, here also I divided the complete set of students into multiple groups. Now, each group were assigned a specific task. Yeah, beforehand, the students were given a brief introduction about the various softwares, various hardwares, as well as the third-party servers which needs to be used for the practical purposes. Now, after giving the initial introduction of all the requirements, then these particular students were divided into multiple groups. Now, each of these particular groups were given independent tasks. Now, the tasks as far as the IoT practicals were concerned, I'll just talk of a very simple experiment. Now, one of the group were asked to sense a data. Now, and record that and record this particular data in the server which is hosted by the third party. Now, the second group was asked to retrieve this particular data from the third party server and display it in their mobile devices or in their smartphones. Now, the next subsequent group were asked to even modify this particular data on the third party server. Now, in order to accomplish all these particular tasks, all these groups were given the required authentication keys or the confidential keys as required. Now, the end effect was that the students were seen to really involve themselves into each of these particular tasks. They tried to find ways and means to accomplish their task on their own, and the joy and the happiness that came across when they accomplished that task was really highly, it was influential. Now, what we had observed was that the students were really deeply involved in accomplishing this task, as well as a sense of achievement was really displayed across their particular across them. Now, end effect, I can say that this particular their grasping and the inquisitiveness to successfully accomplish the task were highly visible, and so definitely this particular approach was further added on to our conventional educational approach. And what I would conclude is that this has really benefited the students in understanding and in performing the task in a much more better and effective way in comparison with our normally accepted conventional approach. So this is just my take. Thank you.